Scathing observations were made by the Calcutta High Court, but it has also urged the agitating doctors to call off their protests. They've said that they have a pious obligation and all their concerns will be addressed, but they must go back to work and it is the people that must not suffer because of the strike that has been going on. Ananya Bhatnagar, my colleague, joining us, getting us more details. Ananya, not only have some scathing observations been made by the court, and we'll get into that, but this appeal has come to the fore to these protesting doctors as well, because it's not just one particular hospital anymore, or not even limited to Kolkata.
Well, definitely, this is something that has been a concern of the Calcutta High Court, that, you know, the investigation has not been happening at a proper state. And that is why, you know, the Calcutta High Court felt that, you know, the matter needs to transfer. It actually needs to be transferred to the Central Bureau of Investigation. The file has to be handed over till, in fact, 10 a.m. in the morning tomorrow. And what is very, very crucial to note at this particular point in time is that the court noted very clearly and categorically that, you know, this principle is somewhere or the other being shielded, in fact, by the government there. And hence, you know, he has been asked to go on a long leave. Not only that, it is also urged, in fact, the doctors to, if at all, they can end their strike, because, you know, the matter has now gone on to, in fact, the CBI. But, you know, what is very, very clear at this particular point of time is that the investigation that was being carried out by the Kolkata police was something that the people were not happy about. And hence, you know, to reinstate public confidence in order to, you know, create a check and balance situation there, the Calcutta High Court felt that, you know, there needs to be, in fact, an investigation that needs to be carried out by, in fact, the Central Bureau of Investigation. And hence, the matter has now been transferred to the CBI.
The CBI is going to take over this case. All case files have to be handed over by the Bengal police by tomorrow at 10 a.m. That's the deadline that has been set. Ananya, for the moment, thank you so much for getting us the latest. But here's why the Calcutta High Court had to intervene and order a CBI investigation. Remember, they went on to say that the apprehensions that the family's victim had made were justified, that evidence could be destroyed, that the investigation was not progressing in the manner that it should. The medical college initially had ruled it as suicide, as something that was observed during the hearing. The principal of the college, the Arjikal Medical College, had blamed the victim and alleged psychosis as well initially when her body was found. The principal was rehabilitated within hours of him resigning as the principal of Arjikar. He was then appointed as the principal of another medical college. This is despite the agitating students warning against such a decision. There was no assurance that came to the fore from the state government to these protesting students as well. That's something that was brought up during the hearing. That's something that the court said, that to inspire public confidence, to ensure that justice is meted out, this investigation needs to be handed over to the CBI. It needs to be taken out of the state police. Several of these questions were raised during that hearing. The prayer, of course, was made by the victim's family. They had wanted this investigation to be taken out of the Kolkata police and given to the CBI. That's the only way that justice would be done. That's a demand that had come to the fore from the protesting doctors as well. The TMC, meanwhile, maintains that they have done all that they could have done in the 4 days that they have investigated this case. But their work is now over. Their job is now done. We are going to be seeing the CBI take over. The case files are going to be handed over at about 10 a.m. or by 10 a.m. tomorrow. Komalika, my colleague, now joining us, getting us more details on this. Komalika, you spoke with those agitating doctors as well. They are happy that the CBI is now going to take over. But the court has also urged them to call off their strike and to get back to work. What have they said on that?
See, we'll talk to them, but what we are getting from them, we were speaking that they are happy that it is out from Kolkata police, but they wanted a judicial inquiry. We have with us students who would like to ask, क्या अभी आप लोग खुश हैं कि ये जो इंक्वायरी है ये सीबीआई में गया है, क्या आप लोगों का कहना है?
देखिए, हम लोगों का जो आंदोलन था, इसका जो दावी था, इसका जो मुकदमा था, उसमें हमारा पहला दावी यही था कि कैलकाटा पुलिस से ये इन्वेस्टिगेशन हट जाए, बिकॉज वी वर नॉट हैप्पी व्हाट कैलकाटा पुलिस वॉज डूइंग. फ्रॉम देयर फर्स्ट स्टेप कैलकाटा पुलिस वॉज ट्राइंग टू मेक दिस मर्डर एज अ सुइसाइड. सो वी वॉन्टेड दैट दिस investigation shifted from Calcutta police to any higher, more proficient investigating authority. But अबाउट सीबीआई वी डिमांडेड दैट जुडिशियल अथॉरिटी शुड बी डूइंग द इन्वेस्टिगेशन बिकॉज एज वी हैव रिसेंटली सीन देयर आर मेनी इन्वेस्टिगेशन गोइंग अंडर सीबीआई इन दिस स्टेट where CBI himself, the head investigating officers of CBI have stated in the court that there are not enough officers to investigate such things in our state. So there are many investigations which are...
We will sit in a meeting and decide what is the final decision.
Yeah, because now the movement is not a movement of a single college, it is a movement of statewide, nationwide colleges. So there is a meeting ongoing of the general body where the representatives from and college will take decision that what will be our next step regarding the Calcutta High Court.
So they will all decide it together, and we have one ex-student of Arjikar who was in coming to this movement. We'd also like to ask him, are you happy that it has been given to CBI, and how do you are an ex-student, you have been coming from the very first day, what is your take on court's observation?
We are a bit happy that the case has been removed from the Kolkata police. Because from the very first, very beginning, they were trying to hide the case. So, as it is a court-monitored CBI inquiry, we hope that it will better. So, at this moment, we agree, and we hope that something will come out, and the two the culprits will be punished. That is what we expect.
Do you think that now the students will withdraw the agitation, your junior?
That they will have a GB now, and then they will decide.
Now they will have, like you see, till now they are doing their protest, continuously they are doing their protest, but they will come, they'll do a GB and then they will decide. We have the leader with us.
इसीलिए हम प्रेस बाइट करेंगे, आप रहिए थोड़ी देर में, हमारा जो रिप्रेजेंटेटिव है वो बताएंगे आपके पास।
आप लोग कोई बैठक करने वाले हैं अभी?
हाँ, बैठक तो करेंगे, सीबीआई का फर्दर क्या होगा ये अपने जीबी होगा एक, मगर अभी एक डिसीजन हुआ है वो हम बताएंगे प्रेस रिलीज के
साथ। कोलकाता पुलिस से जो ये छाट गया है इससे क्या खुशी मिला है?
ये तो हम बताएंगे, सभी प्रेस मीट में बताएंगे, थोड़ा रुक जाइए।
Have a GB meeting and also they'll have a press conference. What they are saying, they are happy that it is out from Kolkata police, but there are two sides. Some people want CBI, some people want judicial inquiry. They are going to sit together and have a GB. Here you can see that they are still continuing with the protest. They'll have a GB and they will come and then tell what is their final decision, but they are initially happy as the case is out from Kolkata police.
The case is out of Kolkata police, but there were several other demands, Komalika, as well, isn't it? The fact that Sandeep Ghosh should not be rehabilitated or reinstated in any other hospital. That's a demand that they had from day one. But that's something that the government did not pay heed to yesterday. Within hours of him resigning, he was appointed as a principal of another college. That is something that the High Court today also came down heavily on.
Yeah, definitely. That's also in their demand. Their demand was that the principal has to come and has to apologize here. Then this principal should be terminated. That's what their term was. So all these things they are going to take into consideration, and they are going to then do a press conference. Would like to also talk to some more.
We are going to do a press meet.
So they will be doing a press briefing in a while, and the press briefing is going to start, and I'm going to go there directly. And they are going to, as you can see, they are going to talk now.
শুনো না, ওটাই বলছি, আমি বাংলাতে বলবো, আমার বলার পর দাদা হিন্দিতে বলবে, ঠেলা ঠেলি করলে কিছু বলবো না, পিছিয়ে শুরু করছি। আমাদের আন্দোলনের একটা গুরুত্বপূর্ণ ধাপে আমরা এসে পৌঁছেছি। আমাদের যা ডিমান্ড ছিল সেই ডিমান্ডের একটা গুরুত্বপূর্ণ আপডেট এই মুহূর্তে এসে পড়েছে। সেটা হচ্ছে কলকাতা হাইকোর্টের প্রধান বিচারপতির এজলাসে থেকে একটা রায় এসছে যে তারা ইমিডিয়েটলি কোর্ট মনিটর সিবিআই ইনকোয়ারির কথা বলেছেন। আমরা আন্দোলনকারীরা এই রায়কে স্বাগত জানাচ্ছি, কিন্তু এই রায়কে স্বাগত জানিয়েই আমরা এই কথা বলতে চাই যে কোর্ট মনিটরিং সিবিআই ইনকোয়ারি হলো মানে ন্যায় বিচার হয়ে গেল এরকম হওয়ার কোনো প্রয়োজন নেই। প্রকৃত দোষীদের, যেটা আমরা বারবার বলে আসছি যে এই ঘটনা একটা অস্বাভাবিক ঘটনা, আমরা একটা প্রপার স্বাস্থ্য পরিষেবার সাথে যুক্ত, রোগী পরিষেবার সাথে যুক্ত। তাই আমরা ইমিডিয়েট যতক্ষণ না অবধি প্রকৃত দোষীদের শনাক্ত করা হচ্ছে, প্রকৃত কালপ্রিটদের শনাক্ত করা হচ্ছে, অ্যারেস্ট করা হচ্ছে এবং যথাযোগ্য শাস্তির ব্যবস্থা